was a frost giant, a being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice. Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? But we do. We mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. Into the relentless darkness. All that lurks within it can see you too.
Yeah.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much it's changed.
Break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
crossing into another world that looks the same but feels different. An lost world where the forest itself is watching. Another gate.
Another gate? You know what to do. Stay back. You have to open it. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen, listen. Don't open it. You can do it. Don't touch it. Stay back. Come on.
To break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now. What's happening? She can get up now.
She can get up. It
must be magic. Dark magic.
A trick.
Valravn. Tricking her.
Valravn. How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him. He's helping her. It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
The worst kind comes without warning. A deep and primal signal from within. A reminder that just because you cannot see the threat, it doesn't mean that it's not already here.
Get out of the way!
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
Reminds her of somewhere.
The forest.
Where? Which forest?
Forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left him.
She went to the wilds a long time ago.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian.
She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian.
But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him. She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too. She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
Northmen say you must sacrifice in order to receive. They tell how the runes were revealed to Odin only in sacrifice. He hung himself from the world tree, and he stabbed himself with a spear, and he dedicated the sacrifice to himself. For 9 nights he hung on the tree without food or drink, and at last he saw the runes below him. He gave a cry and gathered them in his mind and learnt them. Then he fell from the tree.
The ravens.
The ravens?
They've gone.
The ravens have gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone.
Some are still there.
But where?
Some are still there.
No. Are ravens helping?
He's not helping.
It's true.
Quiet. Quiet. Can't think.
Out in the wild. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. She remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which had become a part of her.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
The ravens.
No.
Some are still there. But where?
No. Oh, ravens.
Looking back, I was so naive to think she could banish it on her own. The further she saw into the darkness,
where?
The more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow. The smallest hints of shape, sound, form. grow in strength until they consumed her whole. Before she knew it, the darkness had her in its claws. There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yeah. I'll gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?